Hello, good people. So, making this a little preamble for the video because YouTube, I've been around YouTube for pretty long time, I guess. And when I started, I used annotations like to link to other videos and stuff. And I started to do that again, but I realized that YouTube is not using annotations anymore. Well, it's not the best way to promote your videos or your content or to link videos with other things. So, YouTube uses what's called, I think it's called cards. And these things can be viewed in mobile devices like cell phones or tablets. So, I'm gonna use those as well to link in case you find yourself in the Spanish version of the video, like in the Spanish playthrough, and you want to see the English one. So over here, I believe will be here, maybe here will be an eye, like an eye. You can click that eye, and there it will be on the link, the direct link. You can use it on your cell phone or your tablet and access the language you wanna watch, or also if there is like a suggestion or something like that, the input. So you keep in mind that the I over there, okay? So I guess I'm gonna, maybe you saw already the image that lets you know where to click if you are watching the Spanish or the English version. It's very confusing, I know, but that's the way it is. That is why, you know, that's part of the game, you know? So yeah, just to let you know, okay? So thank you very much, and we'll continue with the next chapter, the next chapter. Chapter with an F because I don't give a F of stalker. So let's go. Hey, hello guys. So, welcome back to a stalker. Oh Jesus, what's going on? Okay, so welcome back to Stalker Call of Chernobyl. I'm going to play again and try to reclaim the zone for us. For the people. No, how does he do it? For you, the people. Oh my god, my impression of Bane is horrible. So, we're going to start again. There's no music at this moment, but it's because I quit the game. And I'm gonna start again. So, let's see which faction will be our faction today. Let's randomize this shit. Alrighty, so we are military. Nice. We have 1,000, and I think we'll have a lot of things. The Ukrainian government, through its Ministry of Internal Affairs, maintains a zone's perimeter with internal troops from the State Security Service. So we're just a soldier. And it looks like I'm this guy. So let's start the game. Let's see how much can we survive this make survive this character. And I think we can do better than last times. In the Spanish playthrough, I managed to keep alive my guy until the end and managed to kill some zombies and some scientists that some guy made me protect, but they were in my way, so I have to kill them. But now, no, it doesn't matter now, so I'm going to start right away. Okay, so let's go. Boom. Okay, so hey guys, what up? How's it going? Where are you going, man? Hey, what? Where are you going? And you? How about you, man? How's it going, man? Mr. Smev, Senior Private Smev. Is there any work you want done? Let's explore as a team. We can help each other through this zone. Let me see what work we have. Listen, man. I know this is against regulations, but I'm going to be rotating some home soon, and I want to bring back a souvenir. You think you can find an artifact for me? No fucking way, you piece of shit. Well, if you want an artifact, let's go as a team. Sure, sounds like a great idea. Lead the way. Right, so can I still get the mission? No, but we can go together. So what weapons do we have? A pistol, and you have a rifle.
Okay, my friend, Mr. Sir, Senior Private Smith Military. Okay, so let's go, man. Let's see if we can find things here. What? You.
Мое дело стрелять. А насчет поговорить, это к командиру.
Why do shooting commander those QA questions sessions? I hear dogs outside. I hate
Но?
dogs. Hey, man. Any work, Lieutenant Bobrup? Any work you want done? Sorry, I don't have anything. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Okay. No problem, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Hey, nice armor.
No.
Can I speak with you? Any work? You have any supplies you want to trade? I don't. God damn it, there's no work here. You told military guys had some work. Maybe the work is to kill the dogs. So, Mr. I'm gonna call you Sick. Because you look sick, man. So, Sick, let's go and see if we can kill those dogs, okay? And when I say we, I say you, because you have the biggest gun. You have the fucking gun. Oh my god, fucking dogs. I hate them so much. That was not a dog. That was not a dog. That was like a pig. Yeah, kill them. You, go ahead. Way to go, man. Way to go.
Are
you sick? Where are you sick? Where? What? Okay. Die. Oh my god. I don't want to get beaten by those dogs. Alright, nice. I have a pork chop and I don't have any meat. Dog meat? Do you have more dog meat? Yo, Sick, where were you? What were you doing, man? You were trying to kill those dogs and you were not anywhere to see. So, let's see. Okay, so I have butterfly mine and I have some meat. I can eat it. And this is a good luck charm. Okay, maybe I could use it some way. So, let's see what missions do we have over here. Fucking hate dogs, you don't imagine how much. Not in real life, I find them the best pet ever, but... Okay, so we have to go there, meet Major Kuznetsov, and we have to go through... to garbage. Just garbage. To agroporn, and then to this place is called... Agroporn. So, let's go ahead and go to garbage. I mean, I don't have anything to use except this fucking pistol, but I mean, we can make it. You are my friend. You're my only friend, Sig. Okay, so let's do it together as a team. We are brothers in arms. So, okay, what is the purpose of this shit here? Is it a window? Okay, I hear someone there. I hear a creature. I don't like it to get mad. Okay, there's definitely shooting coming up from there. So, you know what? Let's go and see what's going on. Maybe we'll find some guns for me. Not for you, for me. And it, okay, alright. It's like tracking something. Where? Okay, so. Anything? Is there anyone there? No? Okay. Alright, no problem. No problem. Top of the morning to ya. Oh, fuck. I hear an anomaly and I don't like the anomaly. I don't know if they can transpass walls or something like that, so let's move off. Yo, Sick, come on, move off. Don't be an asshole. Oh my god, there has to be something there. So the anomaly is placed there. Or maybe there's nothing there, just a fucking piece of wasting time. So I heard gunshots. Okay, something's there. Okay, there. Oh, I think these are bandits. Oh, I hate bandits so much. But we're going to kill them all. Because we are the law. We are the law where there is no law. Just radiation. Fuck a lot of bandits. Should we do it? What do you think, Sick? Hey, Sick, where are you? Sick? Yo, what are you doing, man? Wait. Yo, Sick, what are you doing? Yo, Sick, what are you doing, man? Don't go there alone. Oh my god, that guy's going to get killed. Jesus fucking Christ. I knew I shouldn't have brought him here. Sick, get back here. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, let's get here. Okay, there are dogs here. I hope he gets at least... Let's pick up the gun, pick up the gun. Pick up the bullets. Take it out, take it out.
No!
Oh, fuck. Fucking sick. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was a bad start. Jesus Christ. Let's start again. Master and would be ecologist. I already played this call as an ecologist with my other playthrough, but why not? Let's do it. Okay, so where are we? Well, we're somewhere, okay. And okay, a bunker. Hey, what up, Mr. Scientist?
Приветствую на нашей научной базе.
Professor Sekarab. Sekarab. So you want to see me, boss? Yes, good, I'm glad you're here. I have an important assignment for you. I want you to travel to the zone and learn as much as you can. There's much out there we haven't yet discovered. Consider it exploratory research. I provided you with a list of contacts who will take care of you along the journey. Visit them. They can provide you with a work, or food, or shelter. Explore and be curious. Be bold and dangerous. I expect your research will vastly increase our understanding of the zone. Nice, can you give me money, man? I mean, I need money for this fucking mission. So, I don't want to know anything about the brain scorcher yet. So, meet with Major Kuznick stuff. Okay. Is there any work you want to learn? Change factions? Maybe I want to change factions. I mean, I can't have this. Eh, but I can, maybe. Are you fucking serious? I only have 300? That's just... I can't sell my vodka. Oh, fucking piece of shit. Okay. Petty.
Рад был с вами пообщаться.
Yeah, yeah. Go outside yourself, you motherfucker. Go and explore yourself. I wanna go home. Again, that shit. Oh my god. Hey, guys. What up? Why are you... Oh my god. Why are you ducking like that? Why are you yellow? Why are you green? And why are you blue? Okay. Let's not ask any questions. Look, there's a rainbow. A rainbow over there. So, oh, what's this? Is this an enemy or a friend? It's a friend. No, I don't like ecologists. They're like, not like hippies. And I think we got the best part of the fucking zone. It looks cute, has rainbows, while everyone else is struggling. So we have to go to meet Mr. Koloshnikov. But for that we need some equipment. So let me see if we can like follow this guy. No, I'm not gonna follow that guy. I'm gonna follow this guy, maybe. Let's see. There's someone here that's a friend. Yeah. Are you a friend? Hey, tall Tubi. I hear something here very, very bad. Hey, man, what up? So, I need weapons, of course. Like the last time. And now we have a shotgun. Scientists taking shots at Mercs. And oh, nice! We have a something and something. We have a army patch. Nice. So let's put this here, of course. We need that here and this here. We don't have anything here. So let's move on. Let's see what is in here. Of course, with the shotgun, because the shotgun is the best for these kinds of situations. Did you know that if you fire a shotgun like this one, this is the Mossberg 590, if you fire a shotgun like this one inside a tunnel like this one, you will go deaf. Literally, you go deaf. You can't hear again. What the fuck is that sound? Okay, I don't like that. Hey! What up, my friend? How's it going here? How is the weather? Nice. Okay, let's pick up the things he left. Now I have a machine gun. Fuck, come on. And that's how you... Oh! Okay, let's change guns before they come here. Okay, let's put this here and put this here. We have 19 bullets. Nice. So let's try to keep it quiet. I hear people here. One more. You know, I don't like this place. I think I'm gonna get killed, but I need that equipment. Let's hope no one fucking sees us. Fuck me in the... Fuck me in the back. Oh shit. Don't come here. Don't come here. Oh Jesus, I think it's... Oh shit, let's go. Let's move. No, I need the equipment. I need it. But I need to see if I have any kind of... Okay, let's use this. Uh-oh. No. Oh, damn it. Move. Shit, move. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? That was scary, man. Okay. Let's calm down and think about this through. I need some medkits. Do I have any medkits? Nope. Do I have a sausage? Let's see the diet sausage. And I need some medkits, of course. Are you a friend or a foe? Oh, you are like a... Let's see if I can... No, he doesn't die. Why? Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, let's move. Damn it, I need equipment. Jesus. Why is it... I see everything like blurry and shit. Let's move here. Let's see if we can find anything here that's like worthwhile. This place is haunted, my... God, this place is fucking haunted. I swear to God. The dog and janitor. You saw a bandit kill a dog. That's a horrible crime here. A horrible, horrible crime. Why is the music still playing? Is there someone following me or something? I don't know. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Really, I don't know where I'm going. I don't have anything here. I just need some equipment. Let's eat another sausage. Sausage. Do I have only one sausage? Oh my god. You know what? Fuck this. I need equipment. There is some people dead. Some dead people here. Or maybe... Yeah! Oh no, you again. So what do you do if you... Okay. Okay. You're like ghosts. Ghosts. Or ghosts. Oh, you can like do some things to me, I guess. Okay, but I need this. Someone is coming. You are an enemy or a friend? You're going to shoot me or not? You're alone there. Okay, there are some good dead people. Oh my god, you're trying to steal all my booty. No, no. Bad loner. No, you don't do that. No, give me that. I need things. I need more things. Jesus Christ. This place is haunted. I don't care anymore. I need my shit. Okay. So we have almost our full capacity. I need to get the fuck out of here. These fucking ghosts are fucking like creeping me out. Let's try and move. What the fuck's going on here? Jesus Christ, can you stop it? I see blue now. What the hell's going on? Okay, let's not think about those things and move on. So we have a gun. Let's see. We have this one with two bullets. We have this one with three bullets. We have this one with two bullets also. This one with 20 bullets. Compact fully automatic assault rifle. Okay, let's put this here. And this one with three bullets also. And we have another sausage. Okay, we can recover our health with that. I need equipment, my friends. I need equipment really bad. But don't shoot me. I didn't do anything, I'm sorry. It was the voices. It was the ghosts. Let's go over here, let's see. Oh shit. Okay, so we are right now, we are here, and we're going to go to Agroporn. Okay, we go to Agroporn. Let's go to Agroporn. Let's move it. I killed a loner, right? So I don't know if they know that I killed a loner. Let's move on. Maybe they won't do anything to me. Maybe they'll be like, yeah, he was an asshole. Thank you. Maybe he was an asshole. You don't know. I don't know. Maybe he liked to like put firecrackers in people's pants, something like that. Like pull wedges, chew his mouth open and stuff. Oh no, not again! Fucking dogs. I hate them so fucking much. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck is going on there? I see a dog. And I see... What the fuck? Oh no. This... What is this? Oh no. What is this? It's a zombie or something like that. Oh no. Oh yeah, and they're invisible? Or is it a glitch? They are invisible. Kill them, doggy! Kill them! It's better to fight with you. Okay, let's see if I can like sneak around and they don't see me. Helicopter here. I have two cartridges right now. One with four, one with 20. No, doggy! Don't get killed! Kill them, you piece of fucking shit. Kill them while they're like occupied there. I'm gonna try and sneak up behind them, around them, so they don't see me. I think they see me. Try to go as quietly as possible. If they do any damage, I think I might get killed. Okay, let's move it slowly. Very slowly, like a fly in a piece of bread, I guess. Okay, they're not like doing anything right now, so let's try and keep our pace. Now let's see what we have here. Anyone there? I think there's someone there, no? There's someone there. Definitely someone there. What the hell is that? Okay, so... Okay, let's see now. Okay, I find some... They're moving very fast. Looks like animals, I believe. They're animals. But I think they're a little bigger than dogs. Let me check it out. Yeah, they're like thingies. They're like motherfuckers. I'll call them motherfuckers. So these are motherfuckers, I guess. Maybe dogs. Okay, I see one. Oh, fuck. Please don't let them see me. Please. What are these fucking things? I hate these fucking animals so much. Let's try not to get killed this time. I mean, I managed to stay alive in the other playthrough. Let's try not to get killed, okay? Let's just try and not get killed. What are you? You're like a hyena. Like a fucking deformed cat. Oh, don't. Don't, please, don't. Come here, you fucking pieces of shit. Don't come here. Go away. Thank you. How do we go over there without them knowing? I'm fucking guessing that this river is radioactive as fuck. Jesus, don't do anything. Okay. I heard something there. Definitely something there. Oh my god. Okay, try to concentrate. Concentrate, concentrate. No, 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 no. That is the four cartridge. Four bullet cartridge. Okay, here's shooting. Maybe there's someone who's going to rescue me. Let's move it. Yeah, shoot them! Kill them all! Metal claws anomaly. Yeah! Are you a military? Yeah!
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm lost. Save me, Jesus.
They're shooting here.
Oh no! A fucking
dog, I hate dogs so much. Okay, anyone? Any other dogs? Want to try their luck? Oh no, what's this? A bed. No, it's an anomaly. There's an anomaly here. Wait a moment. Oh, I'm guessing it's toxic, so that's why. Okay, let's get inside. Let's try and relax. I can sleep here if I want. Who came? Bandits or military? I heard the communication from the bandits and one from the military. Both of them like were in the area. Oh, fuck it. Okay. Let's move it. Let's move it. Let's try and not get fucking killed. I hear them. I hear the fucking animals. Oh shit. I killed them. Okay, they come. Here they come. Ah, the best strategy is to be on a rock. Come for me, you fucking pieces of... Yeah. That's what you get, you fucking... Come on. Let's play. Let's play this game. Yeah, you can go ahead and round. Go around me, you fucking... Okay. Don't. Don't stay quiet. Stay still. Stand still. Fucking. Okay. One more death. What do we have here? Box. Nothing. Body's badly decayed. What the hell is that? Ugh, it's horrible. There is like a war over there. So let's try and move it on. What's that? No! Not you! No. Go away. Shit. Who are you? Are you a military? You're a military. Okay. Military! Hey man! Oh my god, I'm so glad. Hey man, what up? Yo.
Сходил бы ты лучше к командиру.
You see the commander? Yeah, I'm about to. What were you doing? You were killing someone there? Like a soldier who has guns and stuff. Okay, let's go to the base. Maybe there's something there that we can use. What's this? Another box. Nothing in the fucking box. Shit. Surrender, asshole. I know you're wounded. Who is telling that? Is they are telling that to me? I'm guessing. Okay, where are we? Yeah, we are there. We managed finally to get where we needed to go. Okay, this place it's lovely. You have a lovely place here. Hello. I'm just gonna get my gun out of here. Hey guys, what up? I'm just an ecologist. Hello.
Чего тебе?
How's it going? Is there any work? I don't have anything. Okay, and what do you have for trading? Nothing? Ah, shit. Okay, thank you. Morning. Hello. Yes, hello. Any work? Supplies you want to trade? Oh shit, nothing. See you later, alligator. Well, I have some things I can sell, maybe, but nothing to trade with you. Oh, let's see, real quick. Oh, the commander, here's the mayor. Mayor, yoo-hoo! Where are you? Where the fuck is he? Hey, shut up! Any work? Okay. Basic set of tools. If I could, if I had anything at all, I would help you gladly. I don't have anything. I'm sorry. Where's the commander? Oh, maybe he's in the third floor. Let's see if he's in the third floor. Maybe he's in the third floor. Just chilling out. Hey guys, what up? I'm just going to see your mayor. Where are you? Hey mayor, what up?
Zdarov.
Mayor Kuznetsov, how's it going, man? I come to see you, my friend, old friend. I have a high value target that has been located. He's not easy to get to, so I need someone who is extremely accurate, long range precision shooter. I am your guy. Sniper, okay. Good luck, stalker. Thank you. I want to change factions. You want to enlist? Well, you'll never pass the physical requirements with all the radiation you absorb in the zone. Tell you what though, if you're willing to slip me 8,000, I might be persuaded to look the other way. No, I'm sorry, I don't have any money. Thank you. Did you give me a sniper rifle? No? Thank you. You for that. Okay, so don't have anything here.
No.
Hey,
yes, listen.
See if you can trade me anything. Give me this. How many money? Jesus.
No.
So what do I
yes,
have to
listen.
Do? Okay, so let's see the mission. So we have to go sniper, right? Major Kuznetsov has ordered me to eliminate a target from the distance. Okay, and where is the target? He or she is in the other fucking side of the map. That's awesome. Thank you, Major. Before we finish this episode, I'm happy to inform that I didn't die until the end of the episode. Let's try and sell some things here. Maybe we can sell things someone over here. Let's see, this is the mechanic. Do we have anyone else here to help us? Nothing. I should be able to steal shit from them. Okay. Let's see. Mechanic, and this is trader. Okay, let's go to the trader. It's outside. Hey guys, what up? How's it going? Okay. The trader is in this building. Nice, the military are very, very organized. That's something I like. Hey guys, wanna give me some booze? Some vodka? To an old comrade in arms. Okay. Over here, and I guess here. Nice. So, here. Hey! You're the trader. Hey man, what up? So, you have something for me here. Okay, so let's start selling things. This grenade. No. I'm gonna be back with you in just a moment, okay? Whoop! So let's put these guns here and see which one of them we should be current to battle. Let's see, boom, boom, boom. They said they need me to shoot that guy from the distance, so I'll have to equip this one. Because it's the only one that has iron sights. And maybe I can equip let's equip this shotgun as well. Nice. So let's see how much. Oh my god. Oh nice, I got a sniper rifle. Well, not a sniper rifle, it's not like a automatic sniper rifle, but it's nice. Oh, I have a good gun here. But first of all, let's go back. Okay, so we are armed for the mission. Okay, to finish this episode off with a golden. Oh shit! What this was? Jesus Christ! Okay, so we have the guns necessary, the tools necessary for the job, and we are ready to go. Let me just buy the necessary bullets for this mission. Have the tools for the job, guys. So in the next episode, we're going to kick some ass, okay? Until next time, guys. People, I hope you enjoyed this episode. And have a great day, everyone. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Oh, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and also favorite the video if you want. And goodbye, thank you.